Saxon Switzerland National Park is a national park in the German Free State of Saxony, near the Saxon capital Dresden. It covers two areas of 93.5 square kilometers in the heart of the German part of the Elbe Sandstone Mountains, which is often called the Saxon Switzerland. The national park adjoins Bohemian Switzerland National Park in the Czech Republic. The national park is the center of a natural area of almost 710 square kilometers. This region is called Saxon Switzerland and is cultivated by humans in many places. Some smaller towns and villages like Bad Schandau or Königstein in the district of Sächsische Schweiz are part of this region. The core area of the national park has a quiescent area of 40% and is covered almost completely by forest. The status of national park, which grants the highest natural protection in Germany, was established in 1990. Saxon Switzerland is an intensively fissured and rocky canyon landscape. The highest peak of the national park is at 556 meters above sea level, but only in short distance to the valley of the Elbe River at 110 to 120 meters. It offers several different habitats and microclimate zones due to its strong vertical division. The national park still hosts some forms of forest without human intervention, which is an exception in Central Europe. The special forms of mountain forest and gorge forest are endangered in Europe generally. Because of the sabulous soil and the fissures, many places in that area are drier than normal for the temperate zone and offers rough conditions. This makes this area so special. The national parks are, in some cases, in conflict with tourism and recreation. One objective is to raise the inviolate area to 75%, which means limiting the areas of hiking and climbing. Today there are some 400 kilometers of hiking paths, 49.9 kilometers of biking paths, and 755 climbing locations with around 12,600 possibilities of climbing routes. The national park is part of a larger region that serves as a recreation area close to Dresden. Bad Schandau has a station in the Eurocity network and is some 45 minutes away from Dresden.